Doug, it's on you.
Full band, what's your location?
The tail end.
Understood. I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
Yeah, my radar display's been updated.
Shoot them all down.
On them.
No way I'm dying out here.
This is the penal unit. I decide when you die.
Shit.
Spare 15. Bandit splash.
Box 2.
Projectile incoming.
New crystal radar.
Tell us what's happening. Come on.
Damn it, not right now.
That doesn't sound good.
Air contact incoming at high speed. It's too fast to be an aircraft.
Not an aircraft. What is it?
What do we do? What's going on?
Five, four, three, two,
missile.
One.
Missile.
Here it comes.
Missile.
Bitch!
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. Hold on, Count. It looks like your kill numbers are going up every day. You know what happens by giving false reports. Anyway, you other pilots should learn from him. I'm getting the hell out of this dump. And when I do, their kill count will make my star shine brighter.
Suddenly, we were being treated like a regular unit. We've been ordered to pack everything up and move the base further inland. We even got a transport plane. The funny thing is, no one here remembers I've got a bum leg and, oh, that I'm not a soldier. Take a look at the map. There's an island on the other side of Yuzha our Marines landed on. The space elevator's not too far from there. They tell us the airfield's being used as a base to support the elevator. Not sure if I trust that intel. Anyway, the transport plane's gonna drop us there, without any fighters to cover us. Some genius thought we could commandeer the enemy's jets they left in the hangars, and use those to fight. Y'all aren't real soldiers, they said. Any other day we'd be using you lowlifes to go out and dig up landmines. And prisoners don't get guns. You'll just have to make do with whatever we give you and like it. A phone. They don't let us prisoners near them. But with all the hustle and bustle of moving the base, they forgot to lock this one up. Looks like an antique. I lost my right for a phone call ever since I was arrested and locked up. It's trippy to think that I can just hook it up, dial a number, and talk to someone from my own country. Planning escapes ain't all I'm good at. I'm plenty good at remembering phone numbers, too. A little while later, I headed over to HQ. You must know.
We did get a call direct from command. That pipe, what exactly are you doing with it?
My grandfather had a lot of friends in the Air Force from his time as a lieutenant. My point? Well, you're going to set out in your own special aircraft. Then you'll send everybody else off in the wrong direction while you head somewhere else.
All right, fine. But just you and you alone. You're the only one allowed on board. Besides, there's only one seat left.
I said, cool. That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Attention, I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned. The Ocean Air Force Base 444 Squadron is now officially legit. In celebration, you are to join the operation to take back the base on Tyler Island in southwestern Yuzha. The battle is underway, and the airport to the south has been reclaimed. However, fighting with the remaining forces in the north is still active. You will all be stationed at the airport. The battle is not letting up. We expect extensive losses to all involved. Still, the fact that we've gained new ground is a blessing. My time as CO of the penal base is over. All command personnel, including myself, are being moved to a base in far eastern Yuzha. However, we will be stopping to refuel in Bulgurdarest. It's in Erusian territory, with close ties to Osea. Even if we detour, we will still have to fly through Erusian airspace in the end. And that is where we will need you ex-cons to come in. I've selected a number of you with mission experience to provide support. That's all. Dismissed. Hey, Trigger, wait right there. Though I'm not entirely happy with the arrangement, you are going to provide support. The drones might attack again. If they do, protect my aircraft with your life. If the General Staff Office hadn't stepped in and requested you, Your ass would have been sent to Tyler Island. You were covered in Harling's blood, yet you still are messing around behind the scenes. You breathe in a way I don't like, and I'll shoot you out of the damn sky.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
Liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us. Like how you killed Fulband? It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy.
The radar's lit up. Fire! They know we're here.
Caution.
SAM site confirmed. Down. Stay alert. Everyone is taking enemy fire. Respond immediately.
Van Dog, locate all SAM sites. Make sure support follows my orders to the letter.
SAM sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
This is Band Dog. SAM sites located. Eliminate them. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
General, the staff office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harley, Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
This is School 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup. Clear to engage. Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me!
SAM site. 40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honor of the service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
And then, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Trigger, count. Rover 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. Spare 2, Spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Pandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back.
Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
Another SAM spotted. Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Caution.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Aim for the large transport.
And it's incoming. Engage and destroy. SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. Rover 1 has taken damage. Both aircraft, stop slacking out there.
Righto.
Do not let the enemy get closer.
Exposed to anti-air fire.
My escort flies like an ace. Maybe they have valuable cargo.
One has been hit. Are you guys doing this on purpose?
The craft's shaking.
Commander, you won't go down. Not for a while yet. 24 kilometers to destination. You're about halfway.
Ammunition heroes.
Enemy aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes! I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
Ammunition zero.
Oh, I see the city. Once we're over the border, we're safe. Hurry up!
Bandits inbound. Don't get distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
Another SAM. Clean it up.
Caution.
Hands off while they're in Erusian airspace. Russia is our brother nation. We should help them.
Flares! Release all the flares!
Not fire. Tell you
like it or not.
Warning, you are losing aircraft. You are violating Algodorous airspace. Leave immediately.
Arriving shortly at destination. Trigger, the breath of fresh air happening out here. Do you hear that, Trigger? In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
It looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Save your sermons for some careless preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. SAM site's located. Arrived at destination. Rover 1, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for the enemy forces.
New SAM site. Any problem that we expected?
Military force.
All aircraft caution. Bogies.
Grenade overhead.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast. Real fast.
What?
It closed in fast.
Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Rover 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Rover 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Wilco, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active. Spare 15, the enemy has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights. Finish him off.
get lost, confirm down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15, you did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops One.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.